Thank you. coming this evening to Harmonia Mundi, Choral Music of the World. So what you've heard so far was the opening piece from Yugoslavia, which is a folk song. And then the second was by Felix Mendelssohn, a very prominent German composer of the 19th century. And then the last piece, Ombra Mai Fu, was an Italian opera written by a German composer living in London, England. So that fits the bill as far as Harmonia Mundi is concerned, more than any other piece we do. That was, of course, Handel, who wrote the Messiah and many other famous works. Beautiful opera, Circe, and that is the most famous aria from that, sung actually by a man, a countertenor, who sings in that range originally. So the women's choir delivered it beautifully this evening. We're going to do another Italian Baroque set. The first piece is Stabat Mater Dolorosa by Pergolesi. Features four wonderful instrumentalists here. And the second is Laudamus Te from Vivaldi's Gloria. And that'll be conducted by our graduate conductor, Morgan Jones. So first, Stabat Mater.
Thank you.
Well, these next three pieces are from Canada, and being from Texas, I don't think I've ever programmed three pieces from Canada, but I thought it seemed apropos moving to Montana, since we're so close. So the first is Cantate Domino by Rupert Lang, and then the second and third of those Canadian selections are folk songs, which will again be conducted by our graduate conductor, Morgan Jones, and will be assisted by some percussion faculty member, Dr. Ledbetter, and some percussion students. So many wonderful, wonderful resources here at the university. We're so happy that we can join forces to make music together. So this is Cantate Domino.
Oh,
for the women's choir's last selection. They'll be doing the first movement of a mass called St. Francis in the Americas. It's by an American composer, Glenn McClure. And this, we've gone from Canada, and we've skipped over the United States. You'll have to wait for that for the university choir. And we've gone to the Caribbean. So thus you see steel drums, percussion, and he takes the words of the Latin Mass, Kyrie eleison, which means Lord have mercy, and he mixes it with the words of St. Francis of Assisi, Lord make me an instrument of your peace, is the most prominent words by Francis. So this is the first movement of a Mass, Kyrie, and then we'll invite the Sentinel High School Spartans to the stage.
Thank you.
Get in touch with the three public high school teachers here in Missoula, and I've been so pleased to meet each of the three public schools here. They have wonderful choral programs, and they're each led by wonderful individuals, and so I was thrilled when Jessica Tidwell, we were just chatting, and we both threw out the idea of, what if we brought the Sentinel High Choir here to the UM campus? It would just be so much fun, and I think they've probably had a good time singing up here before. It's a little bit larger, I think, than their stage in their high school. I've been there, and they did a nice job filling it up. So I think you're going to be pleasantly surprised. We're in Sentinel High School, Spartan Airs, just 16 students, and you'll be so impressed with the sound that they made.
Good evening, and thank you so much for your kind appreciation. I'm Jessica Tidwell, the choir director at Sentinel High School. That was Tangara, an Australian piece by Stephen Leek. And now we'll move to the Catalonian area of Spain, which I believe is trying to go for some independence from Spain right now in the world. And this is Fum Fum Fum, and legend has it that Fum 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 represents the puffing of smoke from warm chimneys at this chilly time of year. For our final piece, we will be going to the Ukraine for a modern version of Carol of the Bells.
This is the year peace will appear. Hatred will cease. Punce abam, pokele laba, lipele maka, akuba bana.
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 Gloria.
Well, I just don't think you can get three more different pieces than those three. The first was from Zambia, written by a high schooler, actually. Andrew Fisher went on a public works project to Zambia, learned that song from a local villager, came back and with the help of his high school teacher, wrote that song down, and it's now published and sold thousands and thousands of copies and done all over the country and the world. The second piece was, is Gloria from Dvorak's Mask. And of course this last one was also written by a youngster. Gabriel Fauré was just 19 years old when he wrote that last piece. It was his graduation work from his school in France. So we'll continue with two pieces from South America. The next is Mata del Anima Solo, which is Tree of the Lonely Soul, and it features Paul Rossi as a soloist. And then we'll liven things up a bit with Muye Rendera, which is two folk songs kind of mashed up, if you will, into one.
No.
Thank you once again for coming this evening. We have one more selection, and as much wonderful music there is across the planet, it just feels good to come home. So this last piece is by what many people call the Dean of American Music, Aaron Copland, and it's a folk song arrangement, or hymn tune arrangement rather. It's Zion's Walls.